Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to all seeing this video. Okay friends, so basically before going this video fully, I please request all my friends to stay at home and avoid unnecessary travels during this 21 days so that you could save you as well as family as well as our India. Okay, so friends, in this video we're gonna see the latest news regarding Vodafone Idea Limited, or you can say it as the latest update regarding Vodafone Idea Limited that we want to convey to you friends. Okay, I have personally noticed this kind of moment in Vodafone Idea, so that I thought why can't we say to our friends also, because our friends should also gain some amount or gain some wealth in this type of market so that it could help them also. Okay friends, basically what I'm trying to say may have a positive impact to someone and may have a negative impact to someone. Okay, so the past in this week, okay, in this past week the market has been a range bound market and market has tried to give some wealth to investors on the downside. It has tried to move up. Okay, but if you perfectly notice in Vodafone Idea alone, exclude Bharati Airtel also, if you personally consider Vodafone Idea, see the price mode for the 5 days. Okay, I have taken the from March 23rd, you can see till March 27th, there has not been any sort of any price fluctuations or price movement, just 3.4, now 3.25. This has been the range for Vodafone Idea Limited. Basically, friends, you should note one more point here. When the total lockdown in our country, three sectors will definitely improve. One is telecom industry, because all the data networks connections is being given to telecom parties, so that they would increase. The second point is that I think so it will be the FMCG companies, because FMCG companies provide the necessary items to people to eat, consume. Okay, the third company is the power sector companies, which provide electricity for us. Okay, now basically if you think Vodafone Idea has not shown any momentum in this past 1 week, basically I think this week has been acquisition week for Vodafone Idea. I personally think, but it may not be the real, but I personally think a fact that next week would be a tremendous week for Vodafone Idea Limited, because I think so. Yep, already people have asked me when will the AGR will come, and the last AGR meeting we had, they have said that the next AGR meeting for the extension of due payment can be in 2 weeks. So basically it may be in the April 5 to April 10 range, but due to the our Prime Minister's 21-day stay at home, we think that the court case will be extended by, but we think so, if extension is not matter for Vodafone Idea Limited, the relief is the matter for Vodafone Idea Limited, and we are very very positive now also friends. We never lose hope on Vodafone Idea Limited, because we strongly believe and firmly believe that Vodafone Idea will definitely come out of this havoc situation, because now the data consumption is being on increasing for Vodafone Idea Limited. I possibly think next week momentum Vodafone Idea Limited, MTNL as well as Bharati Airtel could show some positive momentum in the market, because I think so these are the main parties so that it could have a range bound. Okay, now people are asking me, can I buy now, can I sell now, what to do? We already said friends, if you have belief in one share and if you are positive on one share and if the share is fundamentally management wise is very good, then there is no ready or fearing because of to avoid this share. Okay, you can definitely add this share, but only one reason, 100% risk is the appetite. Okay, 100% risk, which I mean, if you are buying at 3 rupees, there are a very very possible chance this share may go even to 9 or 10 rupees, but we are not up the target. We strongly believe Vodafone Idea can test the target of 4.25 to 5.25 within a short period of term. I mean, within next week also, if it reaches, we will be very very happy friends. Okay, so finally friends, I request all my friends once again to be safe from this COVID-19 virus and save India and save me, save you and your family friends. Thank you, and this video is from always about Indian shares. If you have enjoyed this video till now, then make sure you click subscribe button, because you could get our latest updates regarding many shares including Vodafone Idea Limited.